Hi guys, now I'm gonna show how one transition when the guy make the deal at hip apart. I'm gonna do one back step, ruin my right shoulder and do the back take.
Let's try.
So I'm playing the guard here. My opponent make the deal at hip apart. But I'm gonna do my first step. I'm gonna do a pushing down and stretch my leg here. I'm gonna do the back step. I'm gonna control him shim, use my both legs here. This hand, I'm gonna control hard the belt or the pants in, around the hips. And I go roll in this shoulder, your right shoulder. If the opposite side, left shoulder. So I'm gonna take this grip and do the front throw. Now you're gonna see this hook. I'm gonna use to kick. And do the back take. Here I can start a submit or just control and get my 4 points. Let's go one more time. The opponent side now. I fight here with my opponent, De La Riva. Okay, I break the hook, back step, control the shin. Go to the first grip, roll, do the off hooks, and take the back. What's up?